Ever since the Wing Girl winked, the world went gaga, because apparently that was the first time somebody winked. Even when man found out the trick to make fire or stepped on the moon, they weren't as excited as watching a female human being play with her eyes. Yep, it's high time. मुझे आप लोगों को सिखाना पड़ेगा how to wink. So first decide and choose the person you want to wink at. Then make sure you are staring the soul out of that person. Even if it makes the other person uncomfortable, don't lose hope or concentration, but stare into his or her eyes without making a wrong blink or breathing. Nah, I was just kidding, you can breathe. Now you will have to decide which eye you will be blinking, and once you have decided the eye, apply force on top eyelid and the bottom eyelid of one of your eyes. You will have to be very careful to close only one eye at a time and not both the eyes, because then people might think that you're mad. Try controlling your shutter speed, as the faster you are with the wink, the lesser you will get caught by the appearance.